The new ARES Commander BIM functions allows us to work with IFC extension files and the REVIT Rvt format. At the same time, we can know the properties of the BIM elements that belong to those projects. In this case, we select a window, and in the properties palette, we can know the width and height of the carpentry. But what is the use of knowing the BIM properties of objects? There are different possibilities. For example, the company that will pave the badminton track can know the area simply by selecting the object and search for that feature in the properties palette. Or maybe we are the company that have to make the pavement of the roof, with which we can also know the area to pave. Even the perimeter, in case you had to place sockets in all of its contour. Data that is very easy for us to obtain from a BIM object. This also allows a CAD user to be able to access information from a BIM project without having to change software. In a previous video, we explain how to import BIM projects into ARES Commander. In this case, we have a floor plan of a residential building. We can select a door, and in the properties palette, we can know its characteristics. The truth is that we can select more than one too. For that, we keep the shift key pressed and we select all the elements that interest us. In this example, I have selected four objects that belong to the same type of door. We see that in the category section, its name appears, but they are located in different areas of the plant, and therefore it is indicated that they are varies, although all are located in level 2. We can also know other data, for example, that the height of the doors are 2.10 meters. In addition to other data, such as the construction phase to which these objects and specific data of this type of family belong. Remember also that from BIM elements, we can see the drop-down tree of elements that includes, in this case, the elements selected in the drawing. Pay attention that while the category of doors is the same, the measurements of the doors are different. In a previous video, we've explained how to create a filter to make it easier to select the different groups of elements. Thanks to the filters, we can quickly visualize those elements of the project that interest us, thus facilitating the export of BIM data to a table. On the other hand, observe that when viewing only the ground, it's very easy to select the different types. In this case, to know the private spaces of the house, as well as the kitchen areas of those homes, with which we will be able to know the surfaces and thereby easily calculate the pavement, for example. We can also know the areas of the bathrooms and finally the common areas of the plant. To learn more about the ARES Commander BIM tools, visit the extensive help offered by the programme.